Supermodel Vittoria Ceretti has seemingly confirmed her relationship with Leonardo DiCaprio, taking their rumored romance to the next level. The two were first linked in August 2023, and recent events have only fueled further speculation. During the Victoria's Secret fashion show, Ceretti appeared to subtly acknowledge their relationship. A photo circulating on social media captured her backstage, where eagle-eyed fans noticed something significant. Her phone case displayed a small image believed to be a throwback picture of Leonardo DiCaprio. Some, however, speculated it could be an image of Roman Burtsev, a Russian look-alike of the actor. Earlier this year, the couple sparked engagement rumors during a romantic getaway in Italy when Ceretti was seen wearing a ring on her engagement finger. Neither Ceretti nor DiCaprio have addressed these rumors or confirmed any official engagement. The pair were last seen together enjoying a casual bike ride in New York City, adding to the ongoing buzz around their relationship. Before dating Ceretti, DiCaprio was linked to several high-profile women, including Gigi Hadid, Neelam Gill, Camila Morrone, Blake Lively, Naomi Campbell, and Rihanna. As fans continue to speculate about the nature of their relationship, Ceretti's subtle gesture during the fashion show hints that things may be becoming more serious between her and DiCaprio. However, both have remained tight-lipped about their romance and any future plans.